your father was, I think, 6'2", your mother, I think, 5'11". How tall are you?
I'm only 7'2".
Only 7'2"? How do you end up so tall?
I think a lot of guys do. I don't know, the height mix of my parents are. Maybe I just have a good gene. But we are tall in my family, but some people are short, 6'9", 6'8", or 6'5".
Due to your height, I understand you eventually wanted to avoid going to the market when you were growing up. Why?
Not the big market, the central market is still down, close to downtown. Because people used to think I was a ghost.
A ghost?
Yeah, people used to think I was like what they used to call me. They used to call me Kinshasa. Kinshasa, it used to be like a myth, a story. That people say that, do you see like in America, people tell the story about the Bigfoot?
Yeah.
That somebody was working in the bushes somewhere. And here, but when I was growing up, people used to say that, somebody heard that they saw Kinshasa last time, that there was this tall guy used to appear in the middle of nowhere, tall, like 8 foot tall, 9 foot tall, and always dressed in white. And somehow he used to attack people or killing people. So one day I went to the market, people thought I was Kinshasa. They used to call me Kinshasa. Hey, Kinshasa, and then people just start jumping and running, leaving their goods on the table. And
running from you, legitimately,
yes,
running from
and,
you.
It brought out tears on my mouth and my eyes. And I decided that I was never going to put my foot again in the central market. And I didn't go to the central market for a long time. I think maybe I didn't go until I left the country.
So while it's funny now, it wasn't so
now,
funny
today, the
then.
Same people who come to Kinshasa, say, no, he's a saver. Let's follow him. He's the one who's saving us.
How well do you recall the local newspaper that had you on the cover back then?
Oh, yeah, they called me the giraffe of Kinshasa, the tallest man. I was bullied a lot when I was growing up.
Is there anything that really sticks out from that time?
Because people thought I was sick. There was something wrong with my body the way I was growing up. And today they are the same people who crap, beg money for me, and praise me, think I'm the son of God, I'm the second coming, something like that, whatever they call it. Some people now call me Moses.